Yeah guys, we were having breakfast there and a filthy accident happened. A guy broke his leg and a few people were hurt in this car. It rear-ended to that lorry. Fucking look at this dude. Fucking shit, man. The whole section is compressed. Damn. The lorry guy is going, dude. Thug life. Okay, I didn't know. I think he wants to catch that lorry guy. Let me turn off my music. I couldn't hear him. KA 1471 76. ಕನ್ನಡ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಗುರು
ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಗುರು ಅವನಿಗೆ.
ಅಲ್ಲಣ್ಣ, ಇವಾಗ ನಂದು ಅರ್ಜೆಂಟ್ ಖಾಲಿ
ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು.
ಗುರು ಸೈಡಿಗೆ ಬನ್ನಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಳಿಯಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ಇಳಿದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳಿ.
ಗಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಾಕಪ್ಪ ನೀನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾನು ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ.
The lorry guy is stuck. I don't think it was the mistake of the lorry guy, man, because he was going on the left lane. He was very slow. That Swift Desire was going on the right lane, and he did not have any clue that the lorry was on the left lane, because the Swift Desire vision was blocked by one more vehicle. So he suddenly came into this lane. The lorry was going slow and he rear-ended the lorry. I don't think it was a mistake of the lorry guy, to be honest, because I saw the accident in life. And we thought it was a small accident, but as soon as the guy jumped out of the car, all of us bikers ran to help them. And I called the ambulance, but fucking ambulance, dude, they asked me to wait. They literally asked me to wait. Avaro right lane alli idro car, avaro full speed alli idro. Idena mundagade ond gaadi itto, left alli overtake madona ant bandare lorry slow ag hogtidala odidu bitru. ಕಾರ್ ಹೋದ್ರು, ಅವ್ರು ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಲ್ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡೋದ್ರು. ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅದ್ರೆ ಲಾರಿ ಅವನೇನು ತಪ್ಪಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ನು ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಧಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ. ಲಾರಿ ನನಗೆ ಬಿಡಲ್ಲ ಇವಾಗ.
ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಇನ್ಸೂರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಪೊಲೀಸರು ಬರಬೇಕು.